Hey guys, and welcome back to Crash 3 Warped. This time we're doing Road Crash. Next in levels that I'm actually not an entirely large fan of. Like, I like some of them, yeah, but most of them can straight kick. That's, I think, actually after this one, we're gonna go through there, but I think that's something I missed. Okay, that wasn't the thing I wanted to happen. Actually, we probably can't beat this, so... we'll just try and... we'll just try to finish. Because I want to go see if that thing is what I think that thing is. Oh man. Also, keep in mind, there is actually another game by Naughty Dog that I might start up, not directly after this one, but shortly out, like, not too long down the line. And for those of you who know what I'm actually talking about, it's, Jack and Dexter's series. That was another series I grew up with. And, I did start a video of it. Yeah, see this. This is me finishing in fifth. I did start a series of it, but I'm probably going to... actually, I could probably do that. I could probably go back to where I was in that game. Which was, I was just getting to the Boogie Swamp area. But, I should actually be able to get some videos out of it. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm really good at the start of the race. It's the rest of it that I have a bit of a hard time with. Let's just try and do good until I get to that sign. Nope. Wait. I think that was actually it. I think I just passed it. Shit! I want to see if that is what I think it is. Because if it is what I think it is, then I think it's one of the only things that I know where it is. And I'm being vague, because I don't know. This game is like years old. Y'all don't know what it is yet. Your childhood probably sucked, or you are still one. Squiggly squabbly. Back, turn right. Turn left. Jump gap. Turn this. It is. That is one of the few secrets I actually know where it is in this game. I found a secret. I found a secret. It is stupid secret stage. Yeah, it is. Actually, the only secret stage I know the location of in this entire game. You need a dick. This is the 70 box challenge stage where the game can kindly it's the only one of those stages that's like super open world. But the open worldiness of it can eat a dick. So we're doing this stage just because it's something I can show off, and I need to show off at least one secret stage, so why not show off the one where I know where it is? I just forgot that that was what the stage was called. Oh, fuck. Well, I am going to need to do this anyway, so let's get out all these stupid fucking nitro crates. I missed! I missed again, but that time I missed the damn jump. I'm gonna miss... Okay, that makes me feel a little better. It means there's less nitro crates I have to worry about. This is this one. I know I said I know where this one is, which I do. I do know that this Easter egg is in this location. But I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I've owned this game for many years, and this is actually my first time finding this place. Like, I've never found this place off of complete accident or anything. You are a shark. Like, I know that these stages aren't too hard to come by. Like, you can find them by accident. Oh my god, I've missed all three of those. This is also one of the stages that's super scarce on checkpoints. Which is fine, because this is also one of the stages where you don't want to get too many checkpoints because of how the stage works. Yeah, this stage can eat a dick, and that's why. Man, it's asking you to make jumps like that just to spite you. That is how I feel about this game. I feel it makes you do jumps just to spite you. Yeah. Can you tell how much I hate this stage yet? I know that I shouldn't have a real, like, curiosity for this stage, because this is my first time doing it, but of me watching people do it, I feel bad for people that do these stages. And I feel, Naughty Dog can eat a dick for creating these stages. Aren't easy stages, like, with those jumps that they ask you to make and stuff like that, they're really difficult, and I actually don't know if I'll be able to complete this one. You have to learn, like, you have to relearn how to do water bubbles, or surfing whatever kind of bubbles these are to finish this fucking pebble. And I know that there are recommended ways of doing this, and that's cool. I like that there is something that says, hey, this is an easy way to do this stage. However, I'm clearly not adequate enough at this game to just be like, how am I doing it this way? I'm just gonna go in, driving around, until I find the things that I need to find, which is obscene amounts of box. Obscene amounts of box that I will tend to miss, mind you. I'm pretty sure I do have a started Let's Play for Jack and Dexter, but I don't think I'm very far in it, so what I'm either going to do is I'm going to see how far I am in my own Let's Play, or I'm going to start anew, which if I start anew, well then you'll know, because I'll have a new playlist titled Let's Play Jack and Dexter Part New, or some really bizarrely stupid thing like that. But it'll be something like that. Like, I don't know when I'll do it. I don't know when it would be done. Actually, as of this point in time, I don't know any details about it. All I know is I do want to do a Jack and Dexter, Jack 2, and Jack 3 Let's Play series. But it'll be pretty late. Like, it won't be as soon as I finish this game, and then I'll go back to Crash Bandicoot 2, and then Crash Bandicoot 1. I'll probably do Crash 3, and then try and do, my god, you're a shark, or you're right there. Tell yet that I hate this level? I'm at 67. Like, where are these other boxes? I don't remember. I'm gonna surf the outside rim until I find them. That's the thing that says this is the end, but you need to get all the boxes for this to have been worth it. At this point in the video, I have like seven or so comments just of people saying, dude, it's over there. Or if I was doing a live Let's Play, y'all would be yelling at me, to be honest here. So, I do have one other story that I feel I should tell because of how funny it is. This as soon as my back stops hurting randomly. Ow. Alright, that's... that happened. Anyway, the story is, Derpy Dog, my little big dog, shut up, it isn't a contradictory, it's what the vet said, my Derpy Dog went to the vet the other day, and they trimmed his nails, and, normally a big dog, obvious it's gonna take a hot minute for you to actually trim the dude's nails, but Derpy Dog is derpy. When you want to trim his nails, you gonna take more than one person on that job. Apparently it took four. I don't know why. I don't know what made him so upset that he decided four people are going to take me not killing this woman to... or this nurse, I don't know if the nurse was a woman or not, but four people are gonna take me not killing this nurse to trim my nails. Cause I'm Derpy Dog, and I'm a puppy. Anyway, I can't find these last two boxes. Like, this is ridiculous. Well, that was a video. I need to find the exit. I mean, if I can find the boxes I'm missing on my way to the exit, neat. If not, I don't care. I just want to find the fucking exit. I want to get out of this goddamn level. And I know it's on the border of the map. I just can't remember where. I thought maybe I could find those last two boxes by simply going in that direction. I was wrong. Let's leave. The only reason I'm disappointed is that this is how I started the video, I think. So I'll talk to you guys later. I'm gonna have to do another one and actually do Road Crash and Doubleheader in order to get to Entropy. So I will talk to you guys later. Hope you enjoyed. Comment, subscribe, and like. I'm out. Doom.